Hey buddies, so are you ready to go? Woo! Hey buddies, how do you do? I hope you are fine, and yes, welcome back to yet another Let's Recreate series. So for the viewers who are new to the channel, I'm Karyo. I make videos on photography, filmmaking tips and tricks, and this is a separate series of Let's Recreate where I take best images on Instagram and I recreate them.
Today is the third episode where I came across a new pic on Instagram. One second.
Today's the third episode where I came across a new pic on Instagram. I saw many people taking that image. So of all those similar images I came across on Insta, this was the one I liked very much. So the profile name is MM Shootography. So this is the image we are going to recreate today. Let's see how we can do that. And come, let's recreate. So yes guys, I opened a book and I started folding the papers from the center parallelly on both the sides. Make sure that you fold the same number of pages to make those curves so that weight is not totally towards one side. So the setup is ready now. The book is ready and I have used my old laptop screen for reflection. So I also have two mobile torches with glass sheets, one red color glass sheet and one green color glass sheet for the lights, and my camera is ready in the tripod, and I also have a strip light at the top to provide more lighting. So this is the strip light you are seeing now, and I also have these serial bokeh lights to have a backlight for the image. So this is the setup we have made. Going on to the camera settings, I have kept the ISO at 100 and aperture at f22, and the shutter is very low because I wanted to capture this colors a lot. When I kept a high shutter, I was not able to capture the perfect lighting, so I reduced the shutter to 2 seconds so that for that 2 seconds we can have the green and the red light captured in the image. So now we can just switch off the light and try to capture the image. You can see the image in the screen. Now we can just focus on the midpoint, and yes, I totally forgot about using a timer. It's better to use a timer to prevent any shake. So here a small hack I have done is I have used a hairpin to have a grip of the center two pages so that you have a heart shaped at the center. So yes, now we can take the image. So this is the image we have got. And I also had to do some little bit of post-processing to nail that perfect image, and we got this output. Small difference that we were able to make here was using the strip light at the top. I really loved that flare on the strip light, that star kind of flare that you are seeing there. You can also check them in my Instagram account at Girish Karyo. So for more such ideas, do follow me on Instagram. So how was the recreation guys? Was that equal to the reference image? Do comment your views below, and yes, if you like the video, do crush that thumbs up button. It really makes a difference for me, and that's it for the video. We'll meet you in another video. Until then, it's Karyo signing off. Just swing with me. You know there are new kids in the house. I will show you the movie. Hope my GoPro doesn't fall. They have stopped their sounds, right? They thought we are going to feed them. That's why they they were ready for that. Hi.